Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading History of the Drow 1, which I found right here in Wyvern and Friend's house in southwest Baldur's Gate. History of the Drow, the Descent. We know very little of the Illithiri, or Elves of the South, before this crucial event. Even then, they were known as Dark Elves for the hue of their skins. They dwelt in the jungles and hot forests of the south. A proud, warlike, culturally advanced, some sages of other elven peoples say decadent folk, the Illithiri attacked all neighbors, including other elven tribes. Their cruel raids and depredations, ordered by warlike nobility and the clergy of their two cruel deities, Gonador and Loth, forced elves, humans, dwarves, and others to ally against them. Defeated in a series of titanic magical battles, the Dark Elves fled into underground warrens they had earlier discovered. This event, known as the Descent, marked the end of the Drow as a surface-dwelling race. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the Drow 1.